Red Sox and Ian Good. How are you?